Correct.
Stanford Steve's here. What's the t-shirt you got?
East Carolina. Go 50. Pirates.
All right.
51st state.
Taking on the Con on Saturday.
Big one.
That is, but you know where you're not gonna find me? At that game.
All right. Where have you been though?
Well, we've been accumulating these
people
for quite some time. Sure, mixologist, mahalo.
Check out the forearms.
Out in Hawaii, sure. I'd be a lousy
bartender.
I'd be a lousy bartender.
I would harass you.
Yeah, and you'd be doing that thing where you shake your cup, and I'd be like, I'm not giving that galoot anymore.
Oh, over here, one more.
Can't help you. I had a buddy who was a bartender.
This tastes a little
weak. He didn't know how to make anything, so you just make everyone woo-woos. Be like, woo-woo? All he would do is make woo-woo shots and give people woo-woos. That's all he did.
Like Orange Crushes.
Huh?
Like Orange Crushes at
Starboard.
That's
a different place.
Coach Hurley?
On scholarship. I think we've had this one a lot, but this was a good one.
I mean, they're good.
Would I be a better coach or a bartender?
Coach.
Yeah.
Dude.
I could draw up some stuff.
Yeah.
I could draw up some picket fence, something.
Picket wheel.
There you go. What you got? Yeah.
Now, good seats.
Man,
you would be front row.
Yeah, if my feet aren't on the floor, what's the point? My feet, right? Come on. My feet don't touch the wood, right? You know,
come on.
No, not that.
Maryland games?
You know, whatever.
How we do.
Yeah. That's a nice vest, though. I want a vest like that. I don't know.
You wear vests?
Courtside in Reno?
Heck yeah.
Is this when we get into the thing where there's more than one of me?
Maybe.
I never get that.
Why are you trying to give it away?
Because just, there's always.
That could be you.
There's always.
On the floor.
Sure. Reno.
Hoodie.
That's our squad.
You got a new hoodie tonight.
The Hunt. Right? I got an Ansonia hoodie. Shout out to the Chargers. Here we go. Here we go.
Have you ever done this at a wedding? Seriously.
Have I ever? I have so many friends. I don't have so many friends, but I have had to lift many of them, and then I said I was going to make them carry me around, and then
who's
I
the
did.
Worst?
I forgot. Now, everyone's, it's great. It's one of the most fun things in the world. Everybody's happy. You're singing. It goes on forever. Then
forever.
Your mom's, and then you run out of gas, and then someone gets dropped, and then it's not as much fun. Don't drop the grandma.
No. Do
next.
Not. This one I saw. There were more of you here.
You
Palouse, you're big.
You're big on the Palouse.
That understood.
Although don't pee on Steve.
No, the better one's with the other pants you had on at the game.
What?
We had some
Zubas?
Yeah.
I don't think I sent that one.
No?
I don't know. I got a million of that guy, whoever that guy is.
Yeah. Go Cougs.
There we go.
Whoa.
Here we go. Like I don't.
How does that?
I don't understand. I mean, are they friends or they just happen to sit next to each other? Exactly. It is. It's like that scene in The Matrix where they all turn into that same dude.
Everybody turns into the same guy?
Hugo Weaving.
Everybody wants to look like you.
No, they don't. No, they don't. But it's just like,
yeah,
this is what you do. You're bald. You just sit at the diner.
Kind of looks like you.
What's that new place, the go-to? What do you get? You get the poached eggs on the
Irish Benedict.
Irish Benedict. That's his go-to. Poached eggs on corned beef?
Hash.
Delicious.
And hash browns.
Would you smash it right now if it was open?
Absolutely. Friday night? Come on.
Yeah. Get you some suds and some breakfast food. That sounds awesome.